I know it looks quite bad, but it's hard when you do
now,
it.
Let us see the power of your so-called.
All right, first of all, we're going to start this, but welcome back. So first of all, I wanted to show you something interesting.
In Kong, swing your sword any time with your opponent's attack. Jump! You'll never get away! Pursue as your own.
Come on, where's my... I'm gonna need to switch styles.
Why? If you're wondering what the thing was, we were doing a bit of the Mist Dragon again, and it was just like, well, the Mud Dragon.
So!
And...
Let's hope that this has got some soul gauge.
Behold, one Mud Dragon! I know it looks a bit shabby, but that's it's hard when you build it out of caster sugar.
Right, we're gonna have to wait till later because I haven't got enough points yet.
To do what?
To have soul surge at the start. Welcome. If you have some soul gauge. If you've got some gauge at the start. I am not playing as Blaze. Not.
Nope.
I do not wish to engage the dragon in a few.
Well, you don't have to.
She's on the other side of the world. Kingdom, sorry. She's on the
you
other
really
side
can
of
do
the
these
kingdom.
As any character, and there's.
Did
there's
she...
A dragon's lair?
Lair?
We'll be fine as long as we don't.
Let's disturb everything. Yeah, all these stages are basically just super versions of the other weapons. So this is super crystal caves. Up we go. Oh.
There's a man like, hey, going on.
It's definitely fast enough.
It's fast enough, but why is it so slow?
Maybe.
Why they be coming out of crystals? Why you baby be hiding in crystals?
No! I'm not fast enough. I can't use Paladin Star. No, I can use Soul Surge instead to be nice and quick.
Sonic's not as fast as exactly.
Enemies from above, too?
Danger comes from off the world. Quick, ready yourself.
Oh, badness.
Well, I don't think he'd be able to be as fast as a dragon.
I wouldn't expect it either.
Down is the way.
Down is the way, I'd say. No, Sonic, no! Oh my god, my whole soul gauge. Yo!
Sonic! Baby!
What if I told you this wasn't the only laser blade you could get? and you can actually get me. You can actually get trigger laser damage.
That's like, ugh.
Damn, that was close. It's a good thing I tried that. I can't believe you can cancel my soul surge. It's my super attack.
It's like cancelling a man's recording. You just don't do it.
No problem.
It just isn't done.
Yay.
Mission on the dragon's lair. Defeat the evil!
Defeat large dragon.
Challenge! Dragon Slayer!
Dragon Slayer! Boss fight!
Dragon Slayer! Ding 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 ding.
Bones.
This guy?
I should probably play as all four of them fighting this guy, because they all say different moves and it's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Okay,
let's try that.
Let's get this party started!
Never underestimate your opponent, especially when it's a dragon.
We'll be fried to a crisp if we get hit by that. I gotta dive side to side.
Do this.
Is that? It's weak point.
Wait, hang on.
Doesn't like that.
I guess it's folded its wings.
Huh, what's up with all that running around?
Don't get caught.
A? I'm not seeing A, I'm seeing some.
Look at that guy. He goes front. He goes
left. Quaching, quaching, quaching! This last round has a...
Let's finish it off already.
There's two ways to...
Never throw caution to the
wind. This is a fire dragon. So it's a red and orange sort of look.
Oh, you're kidding me, mate. What? Clever way to do it is kill this.
Yeah, that was like a walk in the park.
And it just sits there. GG.
It's bored now.
No
it's
problem.
Just like. Meh.
Really? Fearless fighter, yay! I've so many followers. Gauge bonus!
It's just like. Meh.
I'm assuming that gauge bonus is what I need to get more gauge at the start.
This is it.
I'm done.
Now, Sonic.
What? He's dead though.
Here goes.
He looks to be sleeping.
Sounds like he's gonna be doing a round thing. Does it work? Does it do? What do we do then?
What?
Aw, oh, damn it. The barrier's too weak. Whoops.
Now's the time.
What, for the final boss? It actually is.
Indeed.
Though. Here we go!
What, for the final boss? Indeed. Dark hole.
Hollow.
Okay.
But I'm gonna do some more things first. To start with, I'm gonna check if that
Welcome.
Gauge bonus
Look
thing.
I'm going to say.
Yes, start missions with energy and the soul gauge. Okay, I need to show you a thing then. Check this at Check this out.
I was gonna start complaining, but then I realized maybe it just folded its wings because.
Bruh.
Yeah, but it would have been.
Check this out. Look, I can attack him, right? I can just go up to him and start the duel. Or. Yeah, if for some reason, even though it's impossible to do it the first way around, you can soul soul search him if you want. This probably won't take long, so let's do this quickly. Then again, 12 is a kind of small number, so I'm expecting this to be a kind of a puzzly thing where you've got to look for them. Oh, it's this dude on. Yeah, you gotta use the kick to knock these dudes. Am I unable to solve? Oh, I can! I'm able to solve! And this isn't a fight. Excuse?
No!
Excuse?
You can't soul.
I could soul a second ago. I'm gonna soul. I'm cheating whether the game wants me to cheat or not.
No!
Shut up, Sonic. I'm gonna
do it. No! It just means I die repeatedly. Please.
No!
Do it normally. Shut up, Sonic.
Yeah, you better it is.
Why can I not attack? It's not letting me soul. Well, that worked anyway. Never mind. Can I at least home him? No, Sonic, no!
Bad Bobby. It's so tired. Anyway, welcome to this hot.
No. Wait until I win. I will win now. I will take it seriously and I will win, okay? Okay? Okay?
Yeah.
Here's
okay.
Me taking it seriously. Problem at all.
You know how those things like.
Well, that's the end of this part. I guess in the next part we're going to be fighting the final boss. So yeah, see you when we fight the final boss.
I thought we were fighting the dragon.
Oh yeah, let's fight the dragon. That's all three knights first. No. Final boss first, because there's extra missions afterwards.